Good evening, friends. This question came this year, CSR June 19. This question is very easy from isolobal topic. Okay, see, the organic species says isolobal to this one. This is, which one is correct? Okay, so first of all, I have to find out, see this one, iron. All of you know this iron. So this valence electron, so valence electron of iron 8, right? Then 8 plus this one cobalt, sorry, not cobalt, this is carbonyl, plus this one is valence electron 2, plus here charge is minus 1, and right, so how much? 8 plus 4 plus 3, 2 plus 3, then 12 13 14 15 okay 15 15, and this one is transition, from transition. Okay, now main group, have to see main group, which one is correct. Suppose this one, see here 15, how many needed for 18 electrons? See, 15 electrons there is. Now if you add, then 3 electrons, suppose 15 plus 3, then 15 plus 3 equal to 18. Okay, this is 18 electron. Now how many is left? Let's see. This is 15, this 15, this one is 15. How many left for 18? 3. So same you have to find out from here. I have to see this one carbon. So CH. I have to see carbon is valence electron 4 plus 1 equal to 5. Now this is main group compound. For stable, how many electron needed? More 3 electron needed, more 3 electron needed, that means how much? 8. That 8 means octet field. If octet field, this is stable. So here 5. Okay, this 5. That means how many electron needed for stable? 3 electron needed. Here also 3. So this one and this one is isolobal. Okay. So your correct option is this one. Okay, this one is cannot answer. See this one, 4 plus 3, then 7, not isolobal with this one. This one also 4 plus 1, 5, then 6. How many left for stable? 2. This one also not, and this one also not. Okay, this character finish this one. Thank you, and please subscribe my channels. Okay.